I'm M.W. Bowen. As a kid growing up, I was kind of influenced by old comic books, and they used to use like really primary colors, and also kind of weird colors, bright colors like bright yellow, cyan, magenta. Really bright, punchy colors, so that's why I use them in my work. It's always a positive experience, right? Because it's a pretty gray city, and for most of the year it's a really gray city because it's raining. Any bit of color or something out of the ordinary, it really does make people's days better.